talking about the ancient Indus civilization and how they had time to make games.
In Mrs. Marquez's history class, we were told to make some games just like the Indus civilization.
The point of this activity was to see how much extra time it took to make a game.
My game is about ancient Egypt and its maps. Join the treasure hunt while trying to avoid sandstorms and traps.
My game is about a monkey-themed beanbag top.
My game is about bowling and it uses cardboard and tennis balls.
Watching
our take on the Indus civilization.